On the back of many Leviton devices, you will find a strip gauge, which is approximately 3/4 of an inch. Taking your wire, hold it to the gauge, marking where you need to strip it. Next, take your wire strippers and place the wire in the correct gauge hole, in this case, 12 gauge. Close, rock the wire strippers back and forth, and then pull. You will now have a perfectly stripped wire.